Hello art lovers, hope you all are doing well. Today's video is an unboxing and review of a newly launched Bustro Oil color set of 18. The set contains 12 ml tubes of 18 shades. We will be making swatches of these colors. You might be having questions why swatches are must. First, paints are expensive. These swatches are reference when prioritizing what colors to purchase next. Second, it's a kind of documentation of paint quality, what brand, if it's re-wetting or more opaque or more granulating or dry. Third, it's a reference for what color it looks like when dry. Fourth, to test how various mediums work on a particular paper. So swatches are a best way to test the quality of new brands or colors. I have tried almost all Bustro products as these are affordable and reliable. After making swatches, happy with the quality of oil color, and it's better than Camel Artist oil color because these are bright. As Bustro oil color have rich pigment, excellent color strength, high light fastness, offers great coverage and excellent durability. The colors have smooth consistency. So the price of this color is $8.49. The materials used in this video are all from brand Bustro. You can check out the details in description box. The 18 shades include titanium white, lemon yellow, cadmium yellow, cadmium orange, alizarin crimson, cadmium red, vermilion, ultramarine blue, cobalt blue, ivory black, yellow ochre, burnt sienna, burnt ochre, light green, sap green, mid green, purple, and Prussian blue. You can check out the product's link in description box. Drop your queries, suggestions about this video, and also tell me what you want to see or learn in upcoming videos. Do not forget to subscribe, share, like, comment, and press the bell icon for upcoming videos. Happy painting!